wanna make me write love letters. Put pen to page and send it if you let us. Gonna find the right words as you're the centre. If you like what you read, I'm waiting for you to see what you send us. Though these envelopes won't stuff themselves, I'm compelled to book 5-star hotels. Let's take a trip out to the Seychelles. On the seashore, we'll find ourselves. Like Venus on the beach, standing in the seashell. Like a painting with grief, so we don't need veils. Like the kiss by Clint, the gold is in the detail. Like Van Gogh, I like giving gifts to females. You got mail, first class delivery. I wanna get that stamp licked unless it's self adhesive. I don't know how you feel about expletives. If I wrote cunt, would have to atone for my sins. I hope you know what these words were, cause I'm here to Shakespeare. Let me be clear, I wanna get my dick inside of you, knows what I'm thinking. Every song I write is a love song. You know why, cause I love songs. I hope I'm not coming on too strong. Balancing desire with lust is easy to get wrong. Yo, this English is lit. Nowadays people just send dick pics. Lost art of writing love letters. Two blue ticks, maybe the reply later. Fuck that, I'll give you something to hold. Handwritten letter with a neat fold. Spritz with aftershave, multisensory. I put effort into what I do romantically.
Though a part of me finds that stuff kinda creepy. Rappers always rap about women, seems a bit needy. Like you don't brag about stuff that's normal for you. Like making album after album about blinking, is that news? I guess it's just a vibe, letting your car while you drive. Kinda shit on in the background, whilst you're getting high. I like some of that stuff, but on the brakes. I'm not naming any names, cause I don't fan snakes. I like it when albums have a track of the same name. So this one's called Love Letters, same as a mixtape. I make the shit with a demo of Ableton, but I can't save. I sit on tiny speakers without any bass. But I kinda like having limitations with creativity. It forces you just to think more aesthetically. Anyway, thanks for listening, by the way. I released this in 2020.